These are baby birds on our back deck on Mautenne. Oh, there they go. They're feeding Junior. There's just an amazing amount of activity out there. This is our red-bellied woodpecker. Here in St. Louis. Our suet feeder has got to be the most popular one in the neighborhood. I've never seen so much activity at a suet feeder. It's been going on like this all day. They've already eaten a whole one just today, and it's not even 3 o'clock. It's just a feeding frenzy. In our backyard. This is just regular peanut suet. There's nothing magical about it. There's a feeding frenzy at our other normal feeder too.
There's also one on Manchester Road.
This captures some of the frenzied activity out here.
eating all my suet.
Whatever.
Look, and it's that's its young. That starling or whatever.
Well, dear, we got it for them to eat.
Not my the starlings. I hate starlings. They make a mess. They annoy other birds. Okay. They're going to chase all the other birds away.
Okay. Well, dear, there's a blue jay about to have some.
Oh, well, good.
Nobody's judging you. Our thrasher's out there. Now the blue jay. Like this all the time.
Yeah, but there's no way
this is a baby cardinal.
I have a chance to do that. I mean, I've literally been just unpacking. I mean, well, we can do both. We have the TV set up in the upstairs family room, and we have a TV set up in the downstairs family room. Well, the largest one is set up in the downstairs. Yes. Black set, you know, like with the rocker, the... yeah. And then upstairs, for now, we have the futon.
Still our baby cardinal?
Yes. So, the long one. Yes, but I took the mirror off to use it more as just a big chest, because I saw a lot of people do that on Pinterest now. And we put the TV on the move. Well, it can't fit in there. I mean, yeah, I mean, that room.
This is our goldfinch.
Mrs.
And now Mrs. Goldfinch joined.
See the white wing bar?
Well, there are two yellowish, well, there are three birds on there.
Yeah, but one's a sparrow.
Okay, is Mrs. Goldfinch on the right?
Mrs. Goldfinch is on the right, Mr. Goldfinch on the left, and a sparrow above.
Mr. and Mrs. Goldfinch. Plus a sparrow. That's Mrs. Goldfinch. And that's Mr. Goldfinch. We put out some new thistle and he approves. Apparently they both do.
Well, it's either Mrs. or it's a juvenile. Sorry. If he feeds it,
we have this kind of frenzied activity all day long.
Tomato plant stand.
More bird activity here.
Watching from this row.
Planted at a feeder, which I don't think you can see actually. More of the feeding frenzy. This is right after a rainstorm.
Look at that blue jay out there. It looks like a young rat.
I know. We have birds at almost every
single. That is a house sparrow that was sitting opposite the blue jay.
Thank you. Something startled them and they're coming back.
Hmm?
I said something startled them, they're coming back. Shh. Shh. Had a pair of woodpeckers on. What? Shh. 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 I see him. There's a little woodpecker on the inside of our deck. Shh. And here are the diners arriving. Yeah, he's pecking on our... Two woodpeckers on a